Knicks ball, and they'll be in white tonight. Maybe a little confusing there, the road team. Patrick Ewing working against Mahorn and a turnover.
Well, that's Mahorn's favorite trick. He lays on you, 260 pounds. When you make your move, he steps back, and if you don't have your balance, you'll turn the ball over or fall on the floor.
Now, if the Knicks continue to double team down inside, this is dangerous because they are Detroit, number one in three-point percentage.
Here's Ewing with a travel as he went baseline. That's six turnovers by the Knicks, who have averaged almost 20 turnovers this year.
Every time that Patrick Ewing leaves Otis Thorpe to help on the screen and roll, help on a rotation, Thorpe scores.
Dumars doing a good job staying with Allen Houston. The inside Ewing misses. Ewing is having a frustrated night, showing it as well. 3 for 8 from the field.
Yeah, he is. And he popped Mahorn, and Mahorn just laughed because Mahorn probably has hit Patrick Ewing 8 times in this game already.
It'll be on Johnson.
Now, just keep an eye on Ewing. Right now, Rick Mahorn, you know, is leaning all over Ewing. Ewing hooks him. Now, right here, you can see Patrick was fouled on the way up by Mahorn, and then you see the pushing and the shoving. And now, Patrick, very upset. Mahorn is having a lot of fun.